One of Portland's major employers is laying off more than 70 employees. Barber Foods, which makes stuffed chicken products, notified dozens of workers today that their positions will soon be eliminated. News 8's Cam Tran is live in the studio with our Project Economy coverage. Cam?
Well, Tracy, we talked to the company president, David Barber, who says they need to make those cuts so the company can be more efficient. Now, you may remember an Ohio-based company called Advanced Pierre Foods bought Barber Foods earlier this year. Barber Foods will be moving their fully cooked operations to another Advanced Pierre plant in Oklahoma. That's why 71 positions will be cut here in Maine. Those associates were notified today that they will be laid off and will have 60 days before their positions are eliminated. Those getting laid off will be given a week of severance for every year of service with the company.
Well, none of our customers are asking us to, that they'd like to pay more for our product. I haven't seen one yet. So in order for us to stay efficient and effective, as Mark said, we have to do everything we can to keep this facility efficient. And that involves tough choices. It's tough.
Now, this announcement comes 3 months after Barber Foods laid off roughly 80 employees in June, but David Barber says that had nothing to do with the company merging with Advanced Pierre Foods, and Barber says more layoffs could be on the way in the future. Find out why on News 8 at 11. Live in the studios, Cam Tran, News 8.